Shouldn't have done it like that, but that's okay. Oh, I see now. Oh, no. Oh, mama fucker. Dig Roller with Eve? I get you now. That stopped it, I guess, but give me time to get down here. That was what I was supposed to do with the original fight, too. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. Ow. Really? Was there no way to avoid that? They're better not. They're better. Ooh. Be pissed if there was no way to avoid it. Ooh. Alright. Dig Roller. We go dig through your rollers. I don't know. I wonder. Aha! That's how you do it. That's how you avoid that. Okay. All right. I dig this. Oh, you are almost dead, Mr. Dig Roller. Okay. Come on. What you gonna do? How do you like that? Oh, broken blaster rifle. Yeah, that Leibniz, whatever the fuck. He's an android. He lost his human. I think it all but outright states it. There we go. All right, take 2 seconds here to get a nice swig of water. Yeah. Long enough I'll be going. Oh wow. Okay. All right, we gotcha. I don't like the look of this. Oh, motherfuck. Oh, God damn it, no. Dude! You fucking... Uh-oh. Alongside a lone girl... Oh, who is this? Elfie. Oh! Roddy and El... Whoa! There's some connections to alternate timeline and continuity going on here. I think Roddy and Elfie were Jason and Eve's kids in the original Blaster Master timeline. Holy shit. Uh-huh. She's a ghost. Okay, so he lost his droid. Oh, we're actually not going to fight him, thankfully. Oh shit. Nora MA02. Andrea. Oh. Waterbind, water shot capable of trapping enemies. Oh. Okay. Aqua system, converting water into, ooh. Splash booster, okay, cool. Oh, this plays like Blaster Master Zero, Sophia. Okay. Cool. This is what I'm talking about. I just want to get back in. There we go. Oh, Mamma Mia. I see. Okay. Gotcha. Cool. Oh, you again. Capel. Well, at least the battle's gonna be a lot more fun. Alrighty. Boom! Yummy! What's in here? Oh, those look familiar. Let me try and get the word out on Twitter one more time. There we go. Hopefully they'll bring in somebody. Alright. Oh, an extender. You guys see what I saw? Let's do this again. Holy shit! She can repair rips in space. Nice. All right. Increases Andrea's life by 2. Ooh, nice. Oh, I'm liking this. Okay, we don't need to go that way. Looks like that's all. Okay.